Good morning. My name is Ben Clark. I'm the Associate Director of Academic Affairs here at the Aviation Institute of Maintenance. We're really excited to be here at Lambert's Point Recreation Center here in Norfolk, Virginia. We had the Smithsonian Air and Space Museum, and Miss Julia Orr has been interacting with the Rec Center kids, showing them how to code and work autonomous robots.
Ozobots are really cool because the way you can program them is through coloring. So they have sensors on the bottom that allow them to tell the difference between light and dark and also different colors. The kids did a really good job when they got stuck or frustrated. They were able to talk to a friend, which is an excellent thing to see. And when they got done with it, they had some fun just exploring what else they could use with their Ozobots and doing some free exploration. This was so much fun. I loved having these campers. I'm so grateful that you guys had us down here, and I hope you guys have some more fun getting these kids ready so that they can enter a future of STEM, either by programming or one day maybe flying a drone.